You slept in again?
No, I just haven't been sleeping much lately.
What about your medication?
Yeah, been taking it and I feel great. Seriously, the depression is manageable and I don't feel as anxious anymore. The sleep. Just never enough.
I thought that stuff was supposed to help you sleep.
Yeah, well, I guess that part's not working.
Another bad nightmare, I'm guessing? Stuck to a better sleep schedule.
Do you believe in monsters?
Like the kind that live under your bed?
No, like the real kind that want to hurt you?
Well, what makes you say that?
You don't hear all the weird noises this place makes?
Well, yeah, I do, but it's settling and our rowdy neighbors. Nothing crazy.
Crazy. Right.
Well, at least I know that you're here when I'm asleep.
Right. About that. I'm going away for the weekend.
What?
I just can't stay here because you're afraid of the dark. I love you, but I'm going.
Not the dark that I'm afraid of.
Hey, I'm gonna head out. Girl, are you sure I should go?
Yes. Yes. I'll be okay. I promise. You'll be back before I know it, and I'll be in one piece, ready to welcome you.
So you've really been feeling better, huh? You shouldn't be ashamed. We all lose our heads a little bit now and then.
I promise you. The stupid nightmares now. I really am better.
Can't you tell?
You're right. I love you lots.
I'll see you Sunday night.
Bye.
Thank you.
10. 9. 8. 7. 6. Who's there? Imagine events that seem very real. Senses of sound, touch, taste, smell. Easy to confuse with a state. You may not be sure if you're awake or asleep. Many of them have the feeling that they will actually die during an attack. Nothing can get me as long as I'm awake. As long as I'm awake.
Hey.
Hey, Monica. How are you doing?
I'm fine. You never call.
Listen, what happened a couple months ago, nobody blamed you for it.
I didn't do anything crazy. I It's just really sad, and isolated myself for a couple weeks, and you guys act like I lost my fucking mind because I chose to tell y'all about it.
We're just scared that it'll get worse. I mean, not everybody has to be on medication.
Are you serious? Lauren, do some fucking research. It's depression and anxiety, and not even an unmanageable kind.
Listen, you really have nothing to be ashamed of.
Right. Well, thanks for listening.
Wait. Just tell me you're okay. Danny said you've been having weird dreams.
I'm fine. They're trippy, but it's nothing I can't handle.
Yeah.